Candida overgrowth causes yeast infections and oral thrush. It is a fungus that has live colonies inside the bodies like many other microorganisms. Probiotics are also live microorganisms that have various health benefits for the body and metabolism. So when Candida overgrowth occurs in the body, consuming good microorganisms like probiotics should help to restore the balance of good and bad microorganisms. In this video we will discuss how good probiotics are for Candida. We will also look at the best sources of probiotics. So stay tuned to the end. If you look at traditional treatment of Candida overgrowth, then you will realize that women have been using yogurt for centuries to deal with it. Yogurt contains bacteria called lactobacillus, which is a probiotic. Various scientific studies have also found that probiotics are good for Candida. A 2012 study published in the journal Archives of Gynecology and Obstetrics found that honey and yogurt can reduce the symptoms of Candida. Another 2015 study published in the journal Probiotics and Antimicrobial Proteins found that local administration of probiotics after administration of antifungal treatment could prevent relapse of Candida overgrowth. This is good news for women who get recurring yeast infections. All these studies have been small-scale studies giving positive indications that probiotics are good for Candida. None of these studies have shown any negative impact of probiotics on yeast infection. Though large-scale studies can really be more helpful in defining a clear role of probiotics in treatment of Candida, these studies are a good starting point. Now let's look at different ways of using probiotics. You can use yogurt with the help of a tampon to insert in vagina to get relief from the Candida infection. Other methods of using probiotics include capsules for oral consumption and also insert suppositories of probiotics in the vagina. Oral consumption may take from 1 to 4 weeks to treat Candida, whereas suppositories may take only a week or so. You can also use both oral and suppositories for better results. While buying the probiotics, make sure that it has got a lactobacillus as its highest content. Consult a doctor if your symptoms of Candida infection do not improve within a week. Bottom line is, probiotics are good for Candida overgrowth. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.